first, yes. Yeah, I guess we keep this. I've kept worse hands. Inquisition's pretty good. Again, we need to hit a white source sometime soonish, but oh, interesting. Yeah, the noble hierarch is his only source of blue here, so I think we're just gonna take that. Yeah, that's just the play. It's also like, it sucks to take the noble hierarch because we might have this sick blowout with zealous persecution sometime, but I don't think that's worth playing towards. We might also like just brick on a white source for a while. So I'm gonna do the safe thing, take the noble hierarch, buy ourselves some time. Pendle Haven, Glistener Elf, yep. Treetop Village, yep. Now, if he just like pumps and hits us for some amount of infect, and we draw a black source for Liliana, we could just pull way ahead here. Two infect. Draws redundant Liliana. Just what I always wanted. I almost want to block this, but not really. Just to like force him to use the Pendulaven. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a turn or two. Okay. Well, we are just drawing amazing over here. Can't attack, have to block this turn. Yeah, even now, where we're on like the back foot and everything, we still have a chance to win this game. But now we need to hit a white source. We need him to tap his Pendle Haven, and we need to hit a white source for Zealous Persecution. But we're gonna block, and he's gonna pump it with the Pendle Haven. We're gonna take one infect, go up to five, get on tap, hit white source, Zealous Persecution. He hits a mana source for Blighted Agent. We go Liliana, Edict you. If we don't block, then Vines plus these two is six, in fact, which is why we had to block with Goyf this turn. He shrinks the Goyf, just as expected. We draw Birds of Paradise right on time. We actually need to block both here. Because again, otherwise, just kicking the vines would kill me. I only have a black up, so. Pretty sure we're like below 2% to win this game at this point. Because now he gets to hold the Pendle Haven up. Maelstrom Pulse and Liliana Edict, obviously not good. And pathing here would also have us take lethal. Decides to pump. I think this is actually a good time to blow this Zealous Persecution. So I need a black and a white source, so that's a Godless Shrine. Yeah, his correct play was to just not do anything, just hit us for two and pass the turn again. Oh, he does have a pump spell. Is he pumping the wrong one? No, he's pumping the right one. Okay, so we're definitely taking some poison here, but we're not dying. We can untap and Liliana him. Awesome. So we went from not really having a chance to having a chance. Yeah, and he's not playing anything, which is perfect for us. Second siege right now. I think I'm going to discard the Maelstrom Pulse. Play this Birds of Paradise. And then even if he hits a blue source to play his Blighted Agent here, we can just go Liliana Edict, Siege Rhino. Then he untaps, plays Blighted Agent again, we go Liliana Edict you. And yep, okay, he's just scooping to the Liliana here. And our ability to cast spells. Awesome. Well, was feeling pretty behind there for a while, but we got there. We got there, all according to plan. Hey, sometimes the 2% happens. And it like, he needed to misplay. Like, he needed to pump there. If he just kept on attacking, I think we still lose. So if he doesn't pump, if he just, like, passes the turn, I go his end of turn, Zealous Persecution, and then he can keep both alive. And then Liliana Edict isn't very good. But then I could Maelstrom Pulse. Yeah, I guess the game is kind of, like, tricky for him at that point, huh? I'm just going to submit this. It still seems fine.